Hi, Chuck. I wanted to send you this quick website audit as promised to show you where your company is ranking currently and what your competitors are doing to claim the top spots on Google. So in this video, I'm going to go over a couple of easy ways to beat your competition online. Now, I know that most business owners are extremely busy and they don't necessarily have the time to handle all the marketing needs of their business. So that's why I started making these videos, just giving tips and recommendations. And then if you have any questions or if you'd like to discuss any of this further, I'd love to hop on a call and answer your questions and talk. But either way, this video is 100% yours to keep. So the three things we're going to go over today are content, backlinks, and citations. So content is anything on the front page of your site that Google can read. So all the text on the homepage, all the text within your images, and whatever your images are saved as. Now, to be considered authority in Google's eyes, you're going to want to have at least 1,500 to 2,000 words on your front page, and you're going to want it to be stuffed with content that has to do with buyer intent. So for you specifically, you'd be looking at things like flooring installation San Antonio, wood flooring installation San Antonio, Texas, and other keyword phrases along those lines. That way, when anyone types those searches into Google, your website will pop right up. Now, looking at your website, I really like the design and layout. It's very easy to navigate, and your homepage has good info on it right here. Right away, I noticed that your website is not optimized to be secure up here where it says not secure, which you can see next to this URL. And so Google penalizes websites that are not secure. For the website content itself, it looks good, but this is definitely something that you'll want to have taken care of wherever where you can get that security that you need. I see up here, where was it? Under services, I see that you have, you know, installation, and then you have a nice little video right here, which is always really good. If you have other services that you offer, like, you know, if you want to go into more detail about certain services, it's always great to have a drop down like you have, which is perfect, because that way all of these pages can rank separately. So repairs and restoration could rank, you know, if anyone's typing in flooring repairs and restoration, you know, that page could come up. So it's really a lot easier to rank your back pages whenever you have it all separated out like you do. So that is perfect. Something that we strive for content-wise on service pages is 500 words per page. So if you could, and of course you're going to have keywords in there. The rule of thumb is typically like one keyword phrase for every 100 words. So on a service page, you'd probably have something like 3 to 5 keywords because you have 500 words on the page. So that's what I would recommend for that. And then on your homepage, the thing that I would really highly recommend you do is to have at least 1,500 to 2,000 words on there. It looks like you have about 153 words when I used my word counter and highlighted the text. So you'll want to add more relevant keyword-rich content to really hit that 1,500 mark. And again, same kind of concept that we went over with the service pages for content. You'll want one keyword phrase for every 100 words. So if you were to get up to that 1,500 word mark, you would have anywhere from 10 to 15 keywords that you'd want to have organically spread throughout the paragraphs here on the homepage. So the next thing I want to go over with you is backlinks. Now, the thing with Google is it can kind of be like a popularity contest because they judge you by how many websites are pointing back at you. Now, very important to remember, not all backlinks are created equal. So what that means is you're going to gain a lot more influence from a backlink that is related to your industry. So for example, a reputable home improvement blog that mentions your company would be a good one for you. Or a popular website that features various types of home services, that would be another good one. Something that has to do with the services you offer, you're gonna have a lot more influence given to you from that type of backlink versus, let's say, a backlink from your local Domino's Pizza or Macy's department store, for example. So a tool I use to measure backlinks is called ARIFS. It gives you a ton of really valuable data on what kind of traffic is coming into your site. So I went ahead and put your website up here on ARIFS, and it looks like you have 13 backlinks, which are coming from 6 different websites, and you have a 0 for your organic traffic. So that tells me that you're not getting any website visits or any traffic coming into your website, and that is for the last 30 days. That's what it measures, the last 30 days. So you're losing out on a lot of potential clients because of that. Now, compared to your top competitor in San Antonio, we have CRT Flooring, which I'm sure you've heard of. So they have really high quality backlinks, and a lot of them, and they have 1,200 for their organic traffic for the month. So, you know, with 1,200 site visits, that's a good amount per month. And that's something that, you know, we should strive to be able to reach for you as well. So that's something that you want to try to match them and even go above and beyond. So a strategy that we tell our clients to use to get that same kind of influence and power as their competitors is to go in and get the same backlinks as they have and then continue to keep adding more and more. So you'll end up surpassing them while gaining more and more power to your site and a lot more organic traffic as well as new customers. And then the last thing I want to talk to you about today is citations. So citations are very important because if someone wants a service now, what they're going to probably do is type in, you know, flooring San Antonio, and then you see this local map pack pop up right here. So a lot of people just look at these top three businesses and they think they're the most reputable and the best flooring people because they're at the top. But the reason they're at the top is because they have more citations than these other companies in the area. So citations are anywhere on the internet where your business name, your phone number, and your address are listed in different directories, such as Yelp, Facebook, Yellow Pages, just to name a few. So again, what we tell our clients, the same type of strategy that we use with backlinks. You go in and whatever directories your competition is being listed in, you list yourself in those exact same directories and then add a space cushion on of about 20 to 30% more directories than your competition. Over time, what's gonna happen is you'll end up infiltrating this Google My Business local map pack. You're gonna be ranking at the top. By the time your competitors realize it, they won't be able to catch up to you because you'll just keep adding on more backlinks, more citations, and taking on all that new business. So before we go, before I end the video, I just wanted to show you, this is my company, Lobo Leads, and this is my phone number. If you have any questions at all about the information I covered or just any other questions that came up while you were watching, feel free to give me a call or email me back. I love to hear your feedback, and I definitely hope to hear back from you soon. Hope you're having a great week. Thanks.